Kia ora, good evening. A man has been killed in a shark attack at one of West Auckland's most popular beaches.
Witnesses have described to One News the horror of seeing the man call for help before being dragged under by the shark. Our reporter Ruth Wynne-Williams was one of the first there and joins us now from Muriwai Beach. Ruth.
Simon, there's barely anyone here on Muriwai Beach tonight, and this is one of Auckland's most popular beaches. The beach was closed early this afternoon. A man was swimming around those rocks. I'm not sure if you can just see them in the distance behind me there. The man was swimming around those rocks about 1:30 this afternoon when he was attacked by a shark that witnesses have told us was larger than 3 metres, with a fin that was about as long as my forearm. The man was attacked. Witnesses have said the attack was frenzied, and members of the Surf Lifesaving Club called emergency services. The Westpac chopper and police were among the first to respond to the call out. A police officer took to the water on a boat and shot at the shark as it was circling. It and another shark was circling the man's body as it lay in the water. Police fired a number of shots. They haven't been able to tell us the exact number of shots, but they fired shots at the shark, which then rolled down into the water, and they haven't been able to locate it since. They have since recovered the man's body and taken it back to the local surf club, where they have notified members of the man's devastated family. One News understands the man is local to the Muriwai area, and his wife and family members are known to the surf club. The Department of Conservation say great whites have been spotted in this area before, but the surf club have told One News that it is very unusual to have a shark attack of this type happen in this area. They're here every day and they don't see sharks often. They say there is no protocol for their staff for carrying out rescues of shark attacks, but they are pleased with how their club responded to the emergency here today.
Thanks for updating us, Ruth, and we'll have more on the bulletin a little later on this fatal attack.